Hello guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to install Radare2. Let me show you, I haven't installed it yet. Here, not recognized. I have just written out the binary files of it. Research in Google, go to the GitHub page of Radare2 or to whatever you say. We have this to our Windows binary image. Our 64 bits, so I will go with 64. Now let's go to the directory. Here we see this. We need to extract this first. Let's go to bin, then type cmd. Let's see. Let's check this is okay or not. Yeah, this is okay. Now we can. Now I will come here. The rest. Let this PC open text program files. Put this in here. Where is the fucking download a bin? Copy the path. I will go to in system variables. If you want to install it for only one user, then you can add it here in path. But I want to install it for all. I'll go to this path, new, paste the path you copy. Okay, done. Nothing more needed. Now it's fully fine working.